And so people are just bringing in stories from their own lives. Like I said, we have this episode about where, you know, a character, because now that he's close to the owner of the Boston Celtics, has access to a player and says what ends up being the wrong thing to that player. Mm-hmm. Now, if you're just a regular sports fan, you have no access to the Celtics.